I mean, yeah, it's hard, but I feel like it's a good learning experience for everybody. Starting with the coaches down to the players, I feel like as long as guys learn from this and they understand what we could have done better and where we need to succeed in this program, we'll be in good hands.